Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change screen zoom or screen size on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change screen zoom, open the settings app first and then scroll down and choose display from the list. Within here, scroll down again and tap on the option called screen zoom. All you need to do now is use the slider at the bottom to increase or decrease the screen zoom, and you should see how it changes in real time. You could also change the text size by heading back a page and then by choosing font size and style. That's how to change screen zoom or screen size on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.